We got Tradecraft here. You get that after completing the Road to Freedom mission. Once you find the railroad. So, right now I'm talking with Deacon.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
Sugarcoating it a bit, aren't you, love?
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal...
What's going on here? Just joined in.
Thanks.
Don't worry. I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers. And a target.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
This is gonna seem really stupid after that.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Great. Well, let's meet Deacon at the old highway. Actually, wait, I should probably quickly check and see if there's any cool shit around here. Nothing here.
Hey. Hi. Got a few things to take care of. We'll see you at Lexington.
Come here again if you need to meet us.
This is it? This is it? Alright. Let's go to Lexington Station. Lexington Station, here I come.
Hope you're not expecting me to take my kid off too. I'm not that easy.
All right. Not that thought. What the fuck? My pit boy's not working, yo. Oh, my game's completely tripping. Okay, so the game's tripping. I can't access my fucking Pip-Boy. Playing games with me, huh? No, just wanted to get the fuck away from you. Holy fuck, where the fuck am I going? Well, I just walked into a fucking shitstorm. And can't fucking see where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, like my Pip-Boy and map and shit just aren't fucking working.
That's fucked.
Fuck me. Oh, finally my Pip-Boy's fucking working. Oh, that fucking truck's gonna blow. So where the fuck am I going? Lexington Station, okay. Well, then I'm going right there. Fuck you and your fucking enemies and your buy bullshit. Fuck. Get the fuck away before that shit blows me the fuck up too. Really? Come on now. No more enemies around, like fucking fast travel now.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right?
Wow.
You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
Yeah, Mike have the next couple days off, so maybe go on.
Nice.
On this game.
You can change your face.
It's fucking sweet. Yeah, I work at 8 tomorrow morning.
Face, new body,
oh, you know, damn.
Full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Fuck, I just threw a shit ring off in the background while I'm talking this way.
Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
Wait, where? Where am I missing? I don't see another rail sign. Okay. Yeah, it did.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, a tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, You just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Hey there.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
No, I don't have a Geiger counter.
Wait, what?
Easy there. He meant to say, mine is in the shop.
Oh, that's better. My heart almost burst out of my chest. Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. About goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Tell me what's going on.
I signed on for some light recon. But that little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell.
Ah, fucking ridiculous.
The place mines all over the goddamn place.
Game man.
What do you mean by chrome
dome? Dog meat's like hurt in the air, so I can't like stim pack it. It's fucking retarded.
Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical
inner.
You see them here and there doing who?
It's like just glitched somewhere stupid.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey there.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talkie-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
I don't know if I trust this Deacon guy.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned it. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
Does she seem happy to you?
He's probably telling the truth, but you never can tell.
Good, we can take him at face value. The rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there. I got you covered.
Yeah.
Fucking trip mines, man.
Yup.
Just the fuck up. Just about to just mine those dudes. Eeks, man. I don't have any stim packs. That really sucks.
What's up, Jerome? Oh yeah, what are the odds of Dero coming over? Alright. Oh, this one. No way, am I gonna get a...
Fucking, this is beyond me.
Fuck.
Really?
Nice, this motherfucker just kicked those dogs. Dude, I'm with this guy Deacon doing this mission for the railroad cult or whatever. And these dogs fucking, like, came at him and he kicked them. He's like, get the fuck off of me, bitch. What? Why did he piss on it?
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype to develop the weapon. We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you. Although you're not going to like it, I have no idea what the prototype does. Us railroad agents are treated like mushrooms, kept in the dark and fed. Well, you get the idea. It's got to be important, though. Dez wouldn't risk our hides lightly.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Security's too good.
Oh, he's good.
Prototypes deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one is there.
I don't like that sound. Really? I'm gonna fucking set that up.
Feral Ghoul Reaver.
Like maybe you should hide something before you.
bit you're defeated. Great. Well, I'm gonna deactivate these fucking turrets. There we go.
Hostile sensor combat.
Oh shit. Oh dude! Come on, move out of my way. Fucking picking up a lot of relay coils and a lot of fucking sensors. That's good.
Oh yeah, probably use that for your power station. The guy you're looking for is gonna extra air though with some
shit. Okay, well it said there was a stash nearby here, so. Oh really? You just pushed me, man. The AI just pushed me over the fucking edge.
Let's go.
Dude, move. Okay, so I'm gonna go back this way for a second and see if I missed anything. Please. Where's the stash this person left? Like, this means that there's stash nearby. Holy fuck! Wow. Is there anything I can use against them here? Nothing. Cooking station, yay.
Entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
How interesting.
What the hell is the defense intelligence agency?
Don't care about this shit. What we got here? Anything in here? Alright, nothing in here. Time to do it.
Hell yeah.
Where are you two fucks?
Hi. I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
Oh, someone's gonna have to unlock that. Sucks that you can't collect these fucking disarmed mines this time, eh?
Ken?
Your stolen talent was unsuccessful, and now you must die.
I wanna get the perk where you don't set them up when you run over.
Going on around here.
Yeah, it's 2077.
No, that's when the new kit. It's 200 years yeah. After that.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I just heard. I knew you were still there.
Won't be able to pick this.
Hold on. Where are you? Come here. Come here, maybe you'll fucking do your job for once.
Go check that out.
What's up, C? Not much, man. No. Not even trying yet. I got so many other quests to do before I even think of that. But I will. I've got a bunch of different quests, but I'm not entirely sure which one is the one to follow for that. Okay, cool. Nice. That's cool. Oh, sweet. See what my fucking weapons. Not really, like, I haven't gotten better armor, but I've gotten, like, a little, you know what I mean, like, a little better armor. Fuck.
Once you read a comic book or whatever, you have that skill off it, right? You can, like,
Yeah.
sell it after that. That seems to be worth a lot of money for a comic book I've already used. It's just 200 cash.
Gaunt has nothing. I don't even remember her being there really tonight.
Excuse me.
Ah, the switchboard. A lot of memories here.
Excellent. Switching around, switching around. Oh, bottle cap line. Got hazmat suits. Got those. Weapons workbench. Alright. Bitch, move out of the way. Finally found some stealth boys. Where? Alright, well, I'm gonna drop some shit.
What is that car?
Hey, try you can use that. Sensitivity or sell it. Sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Tony? Tom, I can't hear you.
Holy fuck. That was close.
From what?
Cool. You know, I got well arrested.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Oh my god. There's just a bunch of super mutants and a bunch of scavengers fighting. And I knew I was gonna get killed, but then they just blew each other up in an instant.
Car blew
up, it was like a giant explosion. Like, all dead. Alright. I'll take it.
Come on with this goddamn loading screen.
Oh shit. Super mutant.
Why aren't you? Oh my fucking god.
There's what? Oh. Oh no, that has not been me.
Holy fuck.
No. Is that like your main settlement?
What? No. It's the one player game, we're just talking. What?
Yo.
You still there?
Yo.
What's up, T?
What up?
What up, dude? Dude, man, I went to work today, man. Three motherfuckers was talking about, man, I almost didn't come today. Fucking Fallout got me hooked. I'm like, oh, God, I'm the only motherfucker in America not playing this game. Like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, that's funny. Appreciating the moment really is a lost art.
That didn't just fucking happen.
Oh, it happened.
Oh, it definitely happened.
Fucking kidding me.
What are you playing, Tomer? You playing
Fallout?
Shit? Oh, you motherfuckers on that same shit, motherfucker.
All of us are thinking you're playing Fallout.
I guess
really?
I can play baseball.
Play a game at the Boston Stadium and we'll be kind of like it.
All these fucks coming after us.
I gotta play in Chavez Ravine, so it looks familiar to me.
Oh, come on, man!
Oh, man.
Ha!
You're liking the pool.
Oh, dude, move!
Thanks for the F-Shack.
Swan's Pond? Is that what you're learning about there, you tell me?
What's up?
Swan's Pond?
Yep. Be careful.
I'm there right now.
Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
I like barely have any ammo, so shit, I wonder if I should even...
Don't.
Alright.
Yeah, I got a couple of nades.
Alright. Okay. Where?
Maybe I'll take a save and I'll just give it a quick run for fun.
Focus. We don't get much time here.
Yeah. Cool.
Holy fuck. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't go on the harder difficulty till my second playthrough.
Here we go. This mission took an hour.
Why not just take that shit and leave, stupid ass?
Oh, there he is. There's Swan.
Nope.
Oh yeah, I don't. Really. I think I have enough just for him, maybe. I have like quarter of a tank energy left. Yeah. 900 or something? I didn't see one last time, but... Good shit.
Mm-hmm.
Appreciating the moment really is a lost art.
You made a good team.
The best. See you soon. And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is
the trap. They're here, take cover.
Why don't you believe Deacon?
Let's just say that Deacon and the truth aren't always.
We got the job done. Does the rest matter?
I suppose not. I was expecting Deacon and the full team, including Gloria, to secure that prototype. But instead, just
niggas read the map in a gunfight.
Certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about or lied about anyone so highly before. Welcome to the realm.
I'll definitely need that fire armor.
Glad to be aboard.
I have no ammo either. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you.
I'm down to almost finish this mission already. Wasn't enough.
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an apt name. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang.
No, I can't stand it.
The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded areas, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
There we go.